Around the world, people fight for religious freedoms. It's all over the news. But none of that is new. It's been happening for centuries. The fight for Christianity is what was happening in the year 1620 when the Mayflower landed at Plymouth Rock, 1 year after the harrowing escape from death over the ocean and religious persecution in England. The very first Thanksgiving was held right here in Massachusetts, just outside of what is present-day Boston. This Wednesday, join us at the Resurrection Center for a special edition of Bible Session, where we will talk about the deadly journey, risking other lives across the Atlantic, that occurred exactly 400 years ago. Did you know that we will be celebrating a special 400th anniversary event in history? It's this anniversary event that caused the start of our Thanksgiving tradition. We have so much to be thankful for. We will celebrate the 400th anniversary of the Mayflower landing at Plymouth Rock following more than 2 months across the dangerous stormy Atlantic to fight for the freedom to worship our God. A special edition of Bible Session at the Resurrection Center will celebrate this incredible anniversary event on Wednesday, November 18th at 7 p.m. at 1060 Worcester Street in the Indian Orchard area of Springfield. Join us, won't you?